shaking. I won't be shaking. When I'm trusting in your love, I won't be shaking. Oh, I won't be shaking. When I'm trusting in your love, I won't be shaking. Oh, I won't be shaking. Oh, I won't be shaking. When I'm trusting in your love, no, I won't be shaking. Oh, I won't be shaking. Oh, I won't be shaking. Like you do, Lord, I want to love on you too. Hey, like you love me. Oh, ooh. Ooh. Ah. Love you. Yes, we do. Cause you're worthy of our love. You deserve our worship. You deserve our love. You deserve our worship. You deserve our love. You deserve our worship. You deserve our love. You deserve our worship. Thank you.
Through all the years, through all the years. seasons. Gotta move it all to the side, out of the way, and throw things away. Oh, to see your face. I think I've shared this before, but when I was in college, we lived in this house all together, a bunch of girls, and we didn't have a lot of just normal stuff in there. We did have some furniture in there, and it was just nothing for us just to break out in like crazy, reckless abandon worship, like just worship, running around the house looking crazy, just screaming, jumping on our beds. We love you, Jesus. We love you, Jesus. You're so beautiful. You're so wonderful. And it was nothing for me to come home and all the furniture be moved out of the way. I mean, just scoot out of the way. And it looked so messy in there. It's like, this doesn't look like a house. I mean, you know, the couch is all the way into the kitchen. The chairs are up against the wall. And there were keyboards and violins and guitars and just worship rising. And the Lord said, it is time to move. Move things out of the way. Move things out of the normal. What looks right, what seems normal. It's time, it's time, it's time. We've got to make room. We've got to make room. We've got to.